I just did a film where I had to kiss someone.
You had to kiss somebody.
Film. Yes, we did.
Dude, what is the conversation when you know
it's
that
so,
in your character you
well,
have to kiss?
Thing. It's
what
so,
do you have? What
it's
do you
so
talk
technical.
About with Adam?
It's so technical, first of all. But the
you
thing is,
get the angle
Brooks,
right.
Yes, but Brooks had respect for me. I had respect for Brooks. Brooks is married. I'm married.
Is
and I remember the
no.
The director. The director said,
sure.
"Can you give us more of a kiss?" I said, "Sweetie, this is Hallmark. This is all you're getting." Ah, do you see
yeah.
what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So maybe it was. She was just being respectful.
Yeah.
Lonnie.
I've done on-screen kisses, and I've done two completely different ones.
No tongue.
Yeah.
It was a peck.
You ain't give them no tongue, too.
No. It's Hallmark.
Get a look. It's yeah. Hallmark.
Look, she, look, look, she is on his Hallmark.
Nope.
It's Hallmark. No.
Yeah, keep it classy on Hallmark. It's for the children.
That don't
yeah.
mean you can't have no tongue no, with Hallmark.
You can't. No,
real?
You can't show cleavage. It's like Disney.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or like when I did a faith-based movie, your movie, I'm
oh,
in love
yeah,
with a church.
That's my movie right now.
I was not giving tongue. Like, this is for the Lord.
It was good job, right?
This is a love story for Jesus. Okay? Like, nobody's giving
you
tongue.
You can do that at home for the Lord.
Yes.
Do you know what I mean?
But,
in a different way.
But not on Hallmark.
But not on Hallmark. Yeah.